Hey there, everybody, it's That Forgotten Guy here. And what the fuck? No, thank you. No. Oh, come on! There's not enough time to do anything! What a fucking horseshit system. Like, they don't give you enough room for error. Anyway. Hey there, everybody. It's That Forgotten Guy here. And we are back with more Alien Isolation. And, in all likelihood, hiding inside objects with doors. That was the most progress I'd fucking made. And now I get to have to remake it. So, I'm not even gonna be fucking careful this time. I'm just gonna fucking go for it. I put these up in the last, these two first messages. What the hell? Did it bug out? Okay. Wrong button.
Senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
That door looks open. Is the alien on the ground, maybe?
Okay,
so So I'm gonna try and blaze through this as fast as I can back to where I was. I haven't seen a fucking save point in 100 years. I think because I expect you to be able to do this in one fucking go, but it's actually way harder than you would think it is. I'm not getting any sign of the alien yet. Maybe he bugged out. I don't know where I'm supposed to go once I get this, because the fucking medical theater's over here somewhere, like... if I had known that leaning back allowed me to see the whole thing. He's on the ground, I'm just waiting. Like, this is how the last episode was too. I spent a lot of fucking episode in things waiting for the alien to go away. Oh, that's fair. Nope. For fuck's sake, he wasn't even in the room anymore! Like, we all saw this, right? He had walked out of the room. Okay, just a second. I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna go and check this. That was bullshit right there. I guarantee it. I'll put up a replay for you guys. We're back. So, checked my footage, and the game did in fact dick me over, and the alien did in fact teleport back to the locker to kill me, after he had already left the room. So, from now on I need to be very careful. I also need to not fucking crouch for this part, because there's no need. Seem quiet, it's because I've now done this a half a dozen times.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Seems like I do a lot more than stun you. It seems like it might fucking electrocute you to death.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
That looks like a door. I don't know when I can let go. I'm gonna try it. No, like he teleports back. Is that a bug? It's a pretty major fucking bug. Like, what am I supposed to fucking do about that? If he tries to check a fucking locker, he'll catch me every time, because it won't matter how long I fucking sit there. Get it.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
That's another weird glitch I'm getting, where the PCs don't load anything correctly.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer, Sevastopol Station.
Do I actually need to watch this?
I want to. I want to stay. I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Sigson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Am I stuck? Really? How did I get stuck? Wow, great fucking game right there. Oh, hi, buddy. Hopefully you don't come in here because I can't do anything to fucking stop you. I'm stuck. Oh, good. 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 You're not gonna come in here either. I could just make noise to lure the bitch in here. Oh, never mind. Oh, hi. Come on in. Really? This is more effective than a fucking locker? Hiding behind a desk in plain sight? Fuck's sakes. I can't believe I'm fucking stuck though. Sega, your testers suck anus. Oh, good. That might have actually got me free. It did. Okay. No. I have to go all the way around to try if this is a door. Okay. Behind me.
Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
One minute, guys. Having problems with my fucking recording. Okay, diagnose the problem. Oop. I was running a little low on hard drive space. So the game decided to take a shit on me.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
So what I need to do is open...
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Can I go this way?
Samuels.
wall. Whoa, there's two? Go up and around, because I'm guessing my entrance is here, so I'm already pretty close. Like, I shouldn't be getting two. There's definitely two. Shouldn't be two signatures, should there? Unless there's two aliens. Oh no.
What am I doing here?
Button. Okay, so there was a dude. And the alien. So the only signature now is the alien. So I gotta choose my plan of attack because I barely know what the alien is. Thank you. Still the wrong button. I thought there would be a good one. God, fuck, that is the wrong button. There's people down here. Not just me, like other people as well. Shot count.
Dying for a smoke.
You don't even know, buddy. You don't even know.
I thought I hit it Seeks in before. Of noise in the vents.
These two guys fucking kill.
Do you think we should check that out?
That worked way too well.
Recommend seeking medical assurance. We meet when you're far from home.
Okay. So this is the emergency room. I didn't go in there. I saw the door. But I need to go all the way around, it looks like. Oh, wait, maybe I can go through here, actually. That's a door, I think. Yeah, that's a door. Fucking wrong button again. Why did that close in my face? Is this the right room? Yes, it is. But I need to be very, very quiet.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. If we heard them, so did the creature.
I'm pretty sure it's here. Oh yay, chest burster. That's probably what they were talking about on that tape. Just close these in the vents, I'm gonna check this terminal.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Where am I supposed to be going? Out. Could cut back through. That'll probably be faster and safer to go around. I'm gonna cut through. Tracker. Because I can certainly hear it pretty well. That is not what I wanted to do. I haven't saved in a while, that's why I'm trying not to have this fucking guy find me. Okay, he just took off. Let me guess, I need a fucking key card, don't I?
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
to do that for? Oh my god. You son of a bitch. Whoa. He's right there. He's back into a fucking corner. Way better for me to put something between me and the alien than for me to try and fucking hide in lockers. Because lockers don't seem to work. So is this just a hallway? Or do I need to go? Don't tell me I need to go through the ER. I will be out of patience if that happens.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends season medical assurance. Relief when you're fired from home.
Power plant. And this is the ambulance bay. Okay. I need to go through that door right there. I think. Yes. No sign of the alien. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna crawl under this desk to end it, just in case the alien decides to pay me a visit again like he did a couple of times before. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. Pause. And, yeah, I'm loving the game. I'm not loving the, it doesn't give you save points and there's no way to resume, like a re, the most recent place you can resume is a previous save point, which could have been an hour ago. I'm not loving that, but then again, that means there's at least some consequence to death. So, that's good, I guess. Yeah, besides that, it's a pretty good game. I'm really enjoying it, actually. I want to sit down and play the whole game. I don't think that's a good idea, because I'm sure you guys may have some feedback, especially as the game I get further into the game. But I am going to play a lot tonight, so yeah, I'll be doing another one immediately after this. But that's all I've got for you guys for right now. So until next time, I will see all of you in the future.